Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. So last time we came up here to do the hunting grounds. While we're up here, I think we're gonna jump over here to these runs since they're right next to us. And this also gives us a chance to check out. Good game, guys. Good game.
This would have been our best.
You have our flash, Ranger. Turn the tide.
Okay, you guys. Run home.
Taru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move.
Red.
Okay. Looks like this switch controls the tracks.
I do appreciate the game going through the effort of making sure that we,
moving this along. There.
The, things are not just identical. They just go through, changing.
There's some kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there? Okay. What's in here?
Oh, key.
Oh, a key module.
And over here, there's some. I should have shot that before I fell off. Okay. Okay, game. That's fine.
be useful.
Knowing the year that facility was built isn't exactly a prerequisite for someone in your position. But have you ever looked at the exterior of the station? It's hard to miss. Take a few minutes right now to familiarize yourself with the building. It's a historical landmark for a reason. Then go water the plants, please.
Interesting. This could help.
Okay, exterior of the building for a code. Oh, 1B23. So that's going to be 1923. Okay, I'll go back up the normal way. I do it fine a couple times and then it's like, nope, you've lost your... Shit. Let's just have this activated.
There we go. This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, where to now?
First things first, I'm gonna say all the words inside my head. Boom! I've been listening to Believer too much. Okay, so now I know what we're doing.
Move this over here.
It would be nice if they, when they make a for Horizon 3, if they let you, if they keep the Polecaster. To let you move as you're pulling, so this mission wouldn't be as tedious.
Tracks are lined up with the curbside now. Okay.
I can just grab it. Listen, I don't want anyone in the comments saying just don't. I already realized I did a stupid.
Okay.
Game just does not want to cooperate today.
Made it. Another relic. Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later.
Let's just fall through a hole. That's fine. Got up to 19. Nice. Okay, guys, we've completed the relic runs, the Restless Weld. And in the next one, I think we're going to swing by here, but we're going to go head up to Riverhim. Make some progress on that, and we'll go ahead and mark that as our active quest. But thank you all for watching. Hope you're enjoying, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye bye.